Dear viewers, in this video we will see how to hard reset Samsung Galaxy J5 Prime. So in the phone you can see here is the volume up button and the volume down button, and here is the power on off button and the home key button. These three buttons we will use to hard reset the phone. First we have to just power off the phone by pressing on the power button, and then we have to select the power off button and press it, and now the phone is shutting down. And after the phone completely shut down, it will vibrate, and after the vibration we will start the hard reset procedure. So to do so, we have to press the volume plus button and the power button and the home key button, these three buttons on all together. So we'll press these three buttons, the volume up, power and home key button all together, and we will hold it for few seconds until this come. Now installing the system update, we have to wait. Okay, now we can see here are few options, boot system, reboot system, there are a few options, we have to select them. We can move around by volume down key and volume up key, and we can select with the power key. So now we will just move down, and we will select the fifth option, wipe data and factory reset. So after selecting the fifth option, wipe data and factory reset, we will select this option by pressing on the power button, and then we will again move down with the volume down key to select it, and then yes to power button. So after that we have to select the first option, reboot system now. So it is already there, and we have to select it with power button. So the Android is now starting. So welcome, and now we have to just select the language from here. So it is already selected to English United Kingdom. Then we will click here to start. And now we have to connect Wi-Fi or the SIM data. So in this case we will use the Wi-Fi. So after putting the password, we have to just connect it, then after connecting the Wi-Fi, then we have to click here on next, and we have to agree to all terms and conditions, and then next. And now finally we just have to sign in using our Gmail account. After logging with your Gmail account, then we have to just go down and then press next. So you can restore data from your previous phone, or you can just select the don't restore option. You can give your fingerprints or patterns, or you can select the no thanks to skip. Skip anyway. We can do it later. You can create your Samsung account now, or you can skip it. And then finally press finish to complete the hard reset procedure. So now my phone is totally new and fresh, clean. So that's the way to hard reset Samsung Galaxy J5 Prime. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon so that you can get notification when the new video is available.